Also, we are giving a magazine.
Yeah, this is. Give me that one too.
It's gorgeous. Oh, yeah.
This is massive. I do the service.
Mafia. Mafia, mafia, mafia. Marish's mafia.
Other senior Vaishnavas?
Anuttama!
Prabhupada disciples?
Chotila?
Yeah, she is.
Chotila, is that the right? Kirtina.
Kirtina,
sorry.
Hare Hare! Hare Bali Hare! Hare Krishna.
Yeah, Mata is coming,
sir. One more here.
Mataji's can receive from our wife a blouse piece and the banana.
Amen. Clear out of here. That's for the lady.
Good evening. That one for women.
But this is the Maharaj here.
Perfect host, thank you very much.
So ladies, all this side.
Ladies, Mataji.
I would not tell an hour.
Firmame
cuando me lo deje.
Ya.
Si filmaste, le hundiste el rojo.
¡Bravo!
Mataji can be the same. Mataji can be the same, please. Please, Prabhu, come forward.
Where's Pushpavan?
Hey, what? Manager, me,
le otro le ah
Okay.
They were hiding out to see these mountains hidden from Duryodhana and the Supreme.
That's what made me want to have a $5 million project.
Eat some of those, yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
There he is. I'm going to put some of these, right?
come mate, brother. It's all grains.
All grains.
What am I?
Very dangerous.
Huh?
Мне казалось, как это день рождения, это в рождении Хануманушки. Даже в рождении.
The birthplace of Hanuman Ji. So as soon as we finish the darshan, we go in the cars, we go into the guest house, and from there going to ISKCON Tirupati.
Hare Krishna. Lord Bhaiya is carrying the seed from Lord Shiva and put on a fruit here. And that was eaten by Anjana.
Bhaiya for the seed?
Yeah. When she ate it, then she conceived.
У Ваю было семя от Господа Шива. Он поместил его в плод, который здесь рос. Анджана его съела, и начала Хануана.
Бой был с ним. Я не знал, что с ним. Когда он увидел,
no sé cómo es que cuando él sopló y su ropa salió y abrazó, y por abrazar a ella, ella tuvo hijo de Hanuman. Lo leí en un Ramayana, pero un Ramayana, buen Ramayana antiguo, hace muchos años, ¿no? Pero yo sé que hay dos historias.
Another history is that somehow, just directly from Bayou, she can see.
Есть разные истории. Одна история, что она зашла прямо от Ваю.
She was very beautiful and Baju embraced her.
So somehow, what was known is Anjana had a baby called Hanuman.
Что известно достоверно, что у Анджаны был ребенок во имя Хануман, он родился здесь.
And when he was born, he had all the mystic powers.
Когда он родился, у него были все мистические силы.
So he could, but he was just a little baby, so he fly up in the sky and he wanted to eat the sun.
Он был еще маленьким мальчиком, он уже летал по небу, он хотел съесть солнце.
So they saw that it's very dangerous for a little baby, they have all mystic powers.
И они видели, что очень опасно ребенку иметь все мистические силы.
So they made him forget his mystic powers.
И его заставили забыть о его мистических силах.
And that he could have them back when he needed them.
Но он мог их вернуть, когда они ему нужны были для служения.
So he got his mystic power back when he was on the side of the ocean and it was time to fly to Sri Lanka.
И он снова обрел мистические силы, когда оказался на берегу океана, ему нужно было перелететь на Ланку.
What should we pray about in this place? What should be our place?
Well, Hanuman has got great devotion. He can give devotion.
Хануман великий предан, может дать преданность.
He can give a strength also, his strength and devotion.
Сила преданности.
Be a strong devotee. Who wants to be a strong devotee?
Кто хочет быть сильным преданным?
He can also remove all kinds of obstacles due to subtle demonic influence because he is all good and by his influence one is protected from all kinds of demonic influence.
Он также может освободить от всяких тонких демонических влияний, поскольку он имеет власть избавляться от них.
Индра тиро су раджа. Entonces Hanuman cae con la cabeza y se lastima aquí, por aquí. Se lastimó, cayó de cabeza en una roca en esta montaña. Y ahí fue cuando los semidioses pusieron el nombre de Hanuman, que Hanuman significa como que tiene él no se llamó Hanuman desde que nació, a partir de ese pasatiempo. Bueno, mucho pasatiempo, ¿sí? Ok, vamos.
Bueno. Sintaram, Sintaram, Sintaram. It won't get any smell.
No, but does it have any grain in it?
No grain. It's only maize. Ladies are especially using for keeping.
Does it contain grain?
Ramuchate, Deva Deva, Jagannada, Shankuchatra, Gadadara, Akshayum, Nana, Danena, Santustam, Manuvancha, Pala, Siddhyatam, Swapanu, Nama, Sammatare, Uttarayani, Sasirrutu, Palgunamase, Krishnapakshe, Dwadashyam, Vasaraha, Vasarastu, Samyamasara, Yuktayam,
Jaya Pataka Swami Nam Desha Bulu Mama Saha Kutumbanam Shema Stairya Virya Vijaya Abhaya Ayurarugya Ayusha Abhirudyatam Dharmata Kamya Moksha Chaturvida Pala
Bhakti, he wants Bhakti only.
Only
Bhakti.
Only
Bhakti. Shema Stairya Virya Vijaya Abhaya Ayurarugya Ayusha Abhirudyatam Dharmata Kamya Moksha Chaturvida Phala Puruchartha Siddhyatam
Bhakti Jnana Vairagya Siddhyatam
Bhakti Jnana Vairagya Siddhyatam Akasha Ganga Punya Tirtha Anjaneya Swam Sannidho Yadashakti Sankalpa Pujancha Acharishe Pushp Dalo Sab Dalo
Lekra Kosa
Wow
Yeah
Hari Bol Todas las flores cayeron.
Rajasya Saine Namoyam Vaishnavanaya Kurmahe Sameka Man Kama Kama Yamukyam Kameshvaro Vai Sravano Dadadu Kuberaja Vai Sravanaya Maharaja Janamaha Chalyanatkota Gatraya Kamidartha Pradayane Srimad Venkatanadaya Srimasaya Mangalam Mangalam Gojalendraya Maniya Gunatmane Chakravarti Dhanujaya Sarva Bhumaya Mangalam Sarva Mangala Mangalye Chivesabvardha Zadake Sharanye Trembhe Devi Narayani Namostute Akasham Patitam Toyam Yadagakshati Sagaram Sarva Deva Namaskaraham Keshavam Pratigakshati Thank you.
उन्हें हार दीजिए पीछे हार दीजिए पीछे
यो कुटुंब मंडे बारिया पत्तों कुटुंब घर कुटुंब मंडे बेलोचना गाने बाकी लोग कुटुंब मंडे
कुंकुम लोग गिंजलो टैक्स भी मोड़ दरा कुंकुम लोग गिंजला टैक्स भी मोड़
कुंकुम लोग गिंजले
आंगन का ये प्रभु तीरे ने बसा मुझे ये आप रही थी ऐसे
कहने ओ ना
हाँ जाने ये कहते सिरों तो
द्वादशी ये कहते सिद्धार्थ इस द्वादशी के
लिए ये भी बोल
के ये कहते सिद्धार्थ अंडा दी चरमल चरपति देव सम तमानंबादि सदाय पुरुषसदेन्द्रे आयुष्येवेन्द्रे त्रिदेशकरे धनं धान्यं बहुं बहुपुत्रलाभं सदसम्मच्चरं दीर्घमायुः तुकगात्र आयुरारोग्य आयुषा गुरुभिरस्तु सदा शान्ति सोम अनुग्रह प्रसाद अकाल मृत्युहरं सर्वो व्याधिवारं समस्त पापो क्षेत्रं आञ्जनेय स्वाहा बाहुदकं आवारं शुभं
Hey Hanumanji Das! Hanumanji Das! Hanumanji, that's, you see, el monito.
Молоденький папа, на, возьми детям, возьми детям. Children, children свои больные.
Да, просто посмотрим. Будем смотреть на это
сейчас.
It's amazing that it's such a very modest place here.
Yeah, considering so popular.
The Nutrim was saying that there's no dispute with the Shivites.
Well, Mara, I
tell you what Mara said. I heard from you that they're all unified on the Hanuman. It's nice.
Yeah. I'm just Karmparai.
Oh, I heard it roundabout.
Maurice's had another story. I was there. This one of mine was.
Yes. Tilak.
Where's Peter? You want to do a drama?
Yeah, he just climbed into the monkey pit, but he just found out. He's not far. He's just coming around.
Let's get Peter here.
Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that?
Why not?
Okay. Peter!
Хануман спрашивает у Ситы, какое служение мог бы совершить для Господа Рамы? Она говорит, одно служение может сделать. Когда Рама хочет.
Translate in Spanish.
Okay. Come on, okay. Hold on.
Uh-huh. 1 minute. Whenever he yawns, then you have to snap your fingers in front of his mouth.
Когда зеваешь, нужно палец пощелкать.
Когда его стесняешь,
тебе нужно сделать
это. Can't stop too
well, but anyway, you can do that.
I
did
it.
So like if you yawn, так пощелкать.
Его стесняешь. So Hanuman would be always watching Lord Ram as Ram would be walking.
А и Хануман все время наблюдал за
Рамачандрой.
Ища шанс, когда же он зевнет.
As Ram is speaking, he's waiting for the yawn. Ram stops and addresses his citizens.
Рам останавливается, обращается к жителям города.
My dear prajas,
мои дорогие
прадеды, may all be peaceful.
Пусть будет мир.
In your worship to the Supreme Lord Narayana.
И ваше поклонение Нараяне.
They all sing. Raghupati Raghav
Raja Ram Pati Pavana Sita Ram Raghupati Raghav Sita Ram Sita Ram Jai Sita Ram Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Pati Pavana Sita Ram.
Tonight Ram is taking rest on his bed.
Ночью Рама отдыхает у себя на
кесте. Хануман is watching though eagerly.
Хануман с нетерпением наблюдает.
When will the Lord yawn?
Когда же он зевнет?
But the Lord is not yawning.
А Господь не зевает.
Then finally thought, I better yawn just to give my service to my devotee.
Он думает, лучше мне дать какое-нибудь служение моему преданному.
So he opens his mouth and yawns.
И наконец он открывает рот
и зевает. Hanuman jumps and snaps his finger. And Ram, he cannot stop yawning because he doesn't want to.
И Рам не может остановиться. Он не может прекратить зевать.
keeps yawning and yawning, enjoying the service of Hanuman. Hanuman getting more excited. Snapping and snapping. Sita's getting worried. What's happening to Ram? This is too much. We better get another service for Hanuman. Hanuman ji ki! You can give a garland now to Lord Ram. One day, Hanuman saw that Sita had the red mark of Kukuma on her forehead. Manaji, why are you wearing this red mark of Kukuma on your forehead?
Почему у вас эта красная полоска?
Spanish.
I wear this mark because
it's
for the welfare of my good husband.
Ради блага моего супруга.
Estoy portando esto por el bienestar de mi esposa.
You mean putting the red mark is good for Ram?
¿Qué quieres decir? Hacer красную полоску для Рамы?
Это bueno para mí.
For Ram.
Для Рамы.
No. Then Hanuman goes and he covers his whole self with red.
И всего себя покрывает красным порошком.
And when he comes back, she says, what happened to you?
Когда он возвращается,
why you're all red?
Ты что сделал?
You said putting red was good for Ram.
Ты сказала, что хорошо.
I put red. I want to do everything good for Ram.
Я хочу делать все, что хорошо для Рамы.
Рагупати
Рама, Сита Рама, Сита Рама, Рагупати Рама, Раджа Рама, Сита Рама, Сита Рама, Сита Рама, Сита Рама, Сита
director.
Для меня благоприятно ставить полоску.
I don't know. I want to do whatever is auspicious for Ram.
Quiero hacer todo lo que sea auspicioso.
Arriba. Jai Hanuman. Arriba. Kash Ganga, that somebody had done some charity which was improperly done and his head turned into that of an ass. He went to see Agastya Muni and said, what to do? Look at, I become an ass head. Okay. He said, go to the Akash Ganga and bathe in the water and you'll get purified from all this type of mistaken activities. So he came to your bath and he got back his human head.
Да, Харибо.
Была история, одна один Акаша человек Ганга спустился с деньгами, пожертвованием. И его голова стала головой осла после этого. Доказание. Он пошел к Агасте Муни и говорит, что делать у меня вот голова осла.
Thank you. went up to the Godavari. Where Gautama Rishi was staying. You know the earth, the Godavari, right?
Yes.
Father Gautama Rishi Devi. So they were, Gautama Rishi was starting to see so many rishis. So he went along with his disciples. So he offered them some humble service. While they were going to take their bath in the Godavari River, Gautama Rishi had his disciples plant some rice and fruit plants. They planted them and they grew up, and then by the time they finished their bath, they were ready for harvest. They harvested and then they gave nice prashara, put the prashara up on the spot, and fed all the rishis. At that time, the rishis got envious against Gautama Rishi. They thought it wasn't really his mystic power did that. Just here on the side of the Godavari River, it's very fertile. Not that Gautama Rishi had So then, they had a plan to take him away from the Godavari River. So they created a cow, a mystical cow. The cow started to eat the crop. Gautama ordered his disciples to chase away the cow. They started chasing the cow away. And the cow came and fell in front of Gautama and died. So the envious rishis has the whole setup been planted like this. And they start shouting, Gautama killed the cow. Gautama killed the cow. Remember there was some who fell and Gautama killed the cow. Gautama became very perturbed. He went back to the river, took bath, and was meditating. And by his divine vision, he could know that they cheated him. He became very angry and cursed them all to become Pashandi Vairani, atheists, So he left that Godavari went on a place of pilgrimage. He went to Sri Rangam in Tamil Nadu. He went last a few years ago. And he started to worship Lord Ranganath. And then Lord Ranganath told him, this place is already allotted to Vibhishana. You should go to the Adi Ranga in Rangapatana. There you can worship. That's where the Kaveri River starts. You stay there and do an emotional service tonight. So then he came over to this place. And he started to tell the various of Lord Ranganath, call his disciples. With the Lord's mercy, many other great rishis like Bodayan, Yajna, Yajnavalkya, Kanka, Sukha, Parsaram, they all joined, they all came to this place, all these great rishis. This was also considered a Gautama Kshetra. This took me back to two Gautama Kshetras, Godavari and here. Those who take their bath, take their bath sins of three births will be washed away. The wind blows in the water to bury those who fell. The smell of the water will get liberated. is having darshan and preparing to get spiritual benefit. Since I'm waiting to wait. If you drink the water, you can imagine the benefit. Once a year, Ganga Devi comes here and takes a bath in the very leaves all his life. Here, also, in Adi Ganga, the Kaveri is bifurcated and creates islands. Madhya Ranga, Antya Ranga, all the three places where Raghunath is situated. There's island created by the Kaveri. This information was gathered for me by Tarukram Krishna Das.
Yeah, Haribo. Beautiful.
tenth day of the Tula month in the dark fortnight of the waning moon. The Lord is to get all their desires fulfilled, including
motion.
So you gotta stay 3 days in the Ganga and 5 days in the Jamuna for a mere dip in the Kaveri. The evils of some of the Mahatmya in this place. Evil done in other places will be removed at the sacred place of Shiva Kanman. Evil done in Ranganath will be only removed here, nowhere else. Once the Gandharva princes, Chitra Sena and Chitra Nand, fell in love with Sachi, the wife of Indra. So they became Rakshasas by the curse of Indra. These two Rakshasas came to this Gautama Kshetra and had to bathing in the Kaveri River on the Purnima day of the Tula month, having a darshan Lord Ranganath, purified of their sins, back to heaven and got again to God
before.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Chaitanya Dev personally appeared in a Devi Turga, personally appeared and showed him how to meditate in the yoga posture. That's the form of the Lord you're seeing here. His legs are crossed, and there's a strap around his back and his legs, holding them in position. It's one form of yoga meditation. Therefore, this deity is called Yoga Narasimha. And he is a very merciful form of the Lord, where he's teaching his own devotee how to meditate on him. One of the most friendly forms of the Lord. Very compassionate with the devotee, helping the devotee to get back to him. Narasimhadev is known as Vignavinasha Narasimha. He destroys the obstacles for the devotee, the obstacles in the path of devotional service. This Yoga Narasimha especially helps us so we can practice pure devotional service properly. So there, then the deity that manifests from Prahlad just turned into stone and remained there. So this deity is in Sati Yuga. Many times temples have been built here. But the deity is still remaining. There's two groups of pujaris, there's different groups of pujaris. The ones who are worshipping the deities now, they have their own covered chests which are at the feet of the Lord. The other pujaris have also covered chests which they claim are also offered to the Lord when it's their share.
Are they same kavachas?
The same?
They install a mantra.
Normally you're supposed to get a blessed by your Diksha or Shiksha Guru before you use the Kavach. He thanks them and prays the Shikha Deva on them and blesses them and takes them back. Yeah, you can do that. You can do that. Prabhupada disciples can also do the Prabhupada or senior guy. Later he actually turned into stone. He turned into a deity. And that deity has been worshipped here ever since. And there's a lake, there's a very big pukkur where Prahlad bathed in. And that deity which we saw has another long history. But right now this deity is going to close and very soon, so maybe.
Oye, Premat.
Babuji.
Namaste.
Yeah.
Premat.
Prabhu, you have kavachas. Try to make a knot
So I can recognize when he gives them to me.
Tirtha Bhattu.
Tiene que salir el resto. Sí, hasta que saquen el resto.
¿Puedes poner este mío?
Este es mío. ¿La vaya? ¿La voy a
ir? ¿La vaya?
Ah, otra vez. Qué bueno.
Otra vez, misericordia.
¿Qué? Misericordia, Prema.
¡Ari, Ari, Ivo!
¡Ari, Ivo!
So this is the temple that Narasimha Dev Chau manifested the photo to Arjuna, his form to Arjuna. Narasimha temple.
Jaya Narasimha Shinda, Jaya Narasimha Shinda.
Narasimha is saying that there are three eyes.
Bangalore, ISKCON Bangalore. Here is the temple in Ratha Yatra.
Austerity, perform austerity, meditation, yajna, very difficult. That's why Harer Namaiva Kevalam, only chanting the holy name of the Lord, people will go back to Godhead. All the scriptures reveals that. But in this age of Kali, we are so lazy. How to speak of performing austerities, meditation, etc. Even if we cannot chant also, as soon as we go for chanting, we fall asleep. But Lord Jagannath is so merciful, he knows very well these people are so unable, they will not chant also properly. So what to do? So he has come here with Mahaprasadam. But Lord Jagannath is very famous for. If Mahaprasad plate will come in front of us, we'll definitely not fall asleep. We'll wake up. So that's why Lord Jagannath is very famous for his prasad. And the Veda explains his prasad is so pure. Even if his prasad the dog eats, and from dog's plate one Brahman can eat and will be purified. So that is magnanimity and greatness of Lord Jagannath.
We will say, Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
So today is a very wonderful time of reunion where we actually serve the Supreme Lord in his pastimes and Leela. So next year we want to make the reunion even bigger, that the crowds double, that the chariots triple, one for each lordship. Thank you very much for inspiring us, and we pray that we may inspire you. Hare Krishna.
His Holiness Bhakti Rajendra Nandan Swami will speak to us a few minutes. Now welcome His Holiness Jayaprakash Swami. ISKCON Governing Body Commissioner for Karnataka, South India and many countries, also heading the Sridham Mayapur project. We would request His Holiness Jayaprakash Swami to please address the gathering.
Respectful obeisances to His Divine Grace Srila A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, who is very dear to Lord Krishna, who is the founder Acharya of the International Society for Krishna Consciousness. I offer my respectful obeisances to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is spreading Krishna Bhakti as a devotee, although he is Krishna himself. Namo Bhamanaya Devaya Gobrahmana Hitaya Chatika Hitaya Krishna Govinda Namo Namah. Offer my obeisances to Lord Jagannath Baladev Subhadra, who are seated on their ratham. Offer our respects to Swamiji from Sri Putigay, Mata Udipi, to the disciples of His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, who are here, to His Holiness Bhakti Vijayanandan Swami Maharaj, President of ISKCON Malaysia, to His Holiness Bhakti Purushottam Swami, who is ISKCON GBC Zoro Secretary for Eastern India, to His Holiness Bhakti Siddhanta Swami Maharaj, to His Grace Devamrita Prabhu, who is Zoro Secretary, along with me for Karnataka, and to all the ISKCON devotees, all the Krishna Bhaktas, Vaishnavas, Vaishnavis, all the gentlemen and gentle ladies, friends who are here today. I see here that there is the local congregation of Jagannath Temple from Bangalore. There are devotees from the ISKCON Mayapur Sankirtan Party. There is also the ISKCON South Indian Safari devotees who have come from 250. I think some of them are delayed because of late prasadam or something. Everybody here? Still coming. So this is also an international Mahamilan, a great reunion. Jagannath Rath Yatra is celebrating Krishna's journey from Dwarka to Kurukshetra after the Kurukshetra war, after King Yudhisthira was established as Akachakra Pati, Samrat for the world, after the Rajasuya Jagya. Then Krishna went with his brother Balaram and sister Subhadra to Kurukshetra for the solar eclipse. And there, at that Kurukshetra, he met the Brajavasis again after a long separation. He met the Pandavas again. He met many of his devotees. So I'm seeing here we're also having a big reunion, international reunion. So that's only appropriate for the Rath Yatra festival. It's a reunion festival. As Their Holinesses have mentioned, His Holiness Swamiji from Puttige Mat said how the real perfection of life is that we should have devotion for Lord Krishna. This is really the absolute truth. In this world, everything we gain is temporary, but if we gain Krishna, that is sanatanam, that is eternal. It says that in other ages, there were different ways to achieve Krishna. Kate dayatam Vishnu, te tiyam yachita makai, dwarpayam paricharjayam, kalotat harikirtanat. In Satya Yuga we did dhyana, in Treta Yuga Homa, in Dwapara Yuga temple worship, but in Kali Yuga, Kalotat Hari Kirtana, we do Hari Kirtan. We chant the holy names of the Lord, and I go to Hari Hari Hari. Four places to live by Parikshit Maharaj, where there's animal slaughter, where there's illicit sex, trafficking of women, prostitution, where there's drinking of wine and intoxication, and where there's gambling. I think today with the cricket game we heard there's lots of gambling going on. So Kali, especially, and where there's lots of gold and money, these places Kali lives. And Kali is creating disharmony and ashanti and hatred amongst people. So by chanting the mantra, the Hare Krishna mantra, It says that by reading Srimad Bhagavat Puran and Bhagavad Gita and by Krishna Bhakti, the influence of Kali is reduced. If Kali is reduced, peace is increased. Just like we say, how to get rid of the darkness. If you bring in the sunlight, the darkness goes. Krishna Surya Sama Maya Hoy Andhakar Jaha Krishna Taha Maya Nahi Adhikar. They're saying in Bengali, Krishna is like the sun, and nations is a, or Maya is a darkness. Wherever there is Krishna, there is no Maya, there is no nations. So we want to get rid of quarrel, unhappiness in this world. It's very easy. We can follow what Swamiji from Puttigamad said. We simply need to have Krishna Bhakti. Krishna Bhakti is the secret. But we take that as the least important thing in our life. And that's what's very unfortunate. So we're hoping that if you see that so many people from India and from around the world, normally the foreigners and Indians, they don't mix so well. But here there, everyone is one, all mixing together very nicely, all united, with one common goal is to please Lord Krishna, to please Supreme Godhead. This is how we can have unity in the world. This is how we can have peace in the world. This is how we can have happiness in our life. We are thinking that we'll be happy by external arrangement. But we forget that we are not this body. We are all spiritual beings or atmas. Atma has its own food. The Bhakti Purushottam Raj brought out how we take Krishna prasadam, Jagannath prasadam. Now that's good for the body and it's good for the Atma. So we're recommending a way which sees to the total person, the physical person, mental person and spiritual person. All the aspects have to be seen. Modern world is only seeing the external, physical and maybe some extent mental person. It's neglecting the spiritual person. And this is causing frustration in life. Although we are in the modern world, one of the biggest causes for young people to die, according to modern statistics, is suicide. Tens of thousands of young people are dying every year because of suicide. So we may have all the good medical, we have all good arrangement, but if somebody is so much frustrated, why they're so much frustrated? Because they're neglecting to understand who they are. They're neglecting their spiritual needs. Because of that, they're frustrated and they're dying. So there are many problems like that in society. We want a total solution. Have a good education, have your work, have everything, but add Krishna. Make Krishna the center. Make Krishna the center of everyone's life. Make God the center, God-centered society, Krishna-centered society. This is the solution for the world's problems. And if all the religionists can unite together on a common platform to promote this God consciousness, we will have a very wonderful and peaceful world that will be really a Vaikuntha on earth, a Vrindavan on earth. So I just wanted to mention also that in 1992, if I'm correct, I was present in Udupi for the Pariyai acceptance of Swamiji, and he's inviting in 2008 come again. We're very happy because we are also, we trace our line from Brahma through Madhva, through Madhavendra Puri and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Recently when I was in Udupi, then the when Pancharaj Swami was on the Pariyai, that time he also mentioned that the Pandits have found that there is connection. Although Lord Chaitanya, many things he's kept maintained from the Bhagwa line. Few things he's concentrating more on, like Harinam, Sankirtan and other things. But we actually have some common root. That's why we're very honored that Swamiji has come here today. Let's give him a special Hare Krishna welcome. Hare Krishna!
Hare
Krishna! Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. I want to thank you all again for coming here. I want to thank the local organizers. In Bangalore we have two ISKCON temples. This is the Jagannath ISKCON temple that's organizing this Rath Yatra. So I want to thank them in Seshadipura, which and I'm very grateful that they organized this. It's a largely a congregational group where all the members are, most of the members, not all, but most are holding jobs and doing their normal occupation, but they're giving their volunteer time to do their services for Krishna. So they're also showing that Lord Chaitanya, he taught Grihe Thako, Bone Thako, Sada Hari Bole Dako. Whether you're a Grihastha or whether you're a Vairagi, everyone should be chanting Hare Krishna. So we are Vairagis with the saffron cloth. We are doing all the day. But the devotees who are worshipping from their home, they can also chant Hare Krishna. And we have here some very nice examples. Thank you very much.
His Holiness Jayapadak Swami Maharaj, your key. So we would now request His Grace Sudhir Chaitanya Prabhu to please give a word of thanks, and then we will have Mahamangalarti, and then the Rath Yatra procession can begin.
Hare Krishna. So this is the third Rath Yatra here in Bangalore, Sri Jagannath Rath Yatra. So I'd like to thank His Holiness Jagadaka Swami Maharaj. He's very mercifully come here to attend, to organize this Rath Yatra. We are just His humble servants. And of course, I would like to specially thank His Grace Marichi Prabhu, because he is leading this safari, the South India devotee safari group. He has also very mercifully agreed to come to Bangalore and support us for this Rath Yatra. Our special vote of thanks for His Holiness Subhanandan Tirtha Swamiji. He has also been a very long supporter of ISKCON. So I thank all the devotees, especially the fired up Sankirtan devotees from ISKCON Mayapur, all the brahmacharis. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.